Africa is always Africa. So Babylon is a Babylon. But Africa, you know, we have a nature here. Natural nature. Yeah, man. So surviving how you plant that you are surviving. So that's the whole love about Africa, truth speaking. So you are quite a bit different with the Babylon.
What about the people?
The people also is quite different with the Babylon people. Because they like people, and if they see stranger, they always follow you, saving little you to them. If they see Tibab, Tibab, you know, all they are blessed, you know. Because some of them never even see. Some little them, they never even see. So, that is the thing, man, see? My brother, it's not easy, man. But it's like that, man. So it's life, you know. Africa always is for Africans, you know. Yeah, man. But you people bless, man. Give thanks. So, and they have more place to you people too, you know. More place. Anybody who want to stay, be free to stay. You know? You want to be at a holiday also, you're free to be. You know? So here's for all of us. Mm-hmm. Yeah, guidance, man. Guidance. Bless. Hey.
Lisa!
Yeah, living in Europe before, you know, for 8 good years. Yeah, man, but now I'm back home. Yeah, man, that's the goal I have to be. You know? That's a good credit, you know, so it's okay now, man. I'm back home, man. I think it's okay. Experience little what I get from Babylon, it's okay now, man. Now I'm getting the plan from Africa here, the roots. Yeah, man, so.
Light. Coffee too bad. It's very good.
Night you don't sleep. A boom, boom,
You
know what he said? If you get a woman also, you and woman drinking together.
I tell you.
That is a problem. That night no one sleep.
What that woman, so far there, that's good thing.
Yeah. The woman is always drinking this.
You close the.
Yeah, no, it's too much to say this in the camera.
A lot of people smoking down there. A lot of people. Because somewhere around, even the rice don't have it here better than, you know, weed we remain here.
Yeah.
If you rim no weed here, Gambian people all come rebel. For real, man, you know. That's why it's our food. Survival. Those little youth, them, they are growing. Those, they are better than we, you know.
Yeah.
So it's a problem, man. But it's okay. It's a medicine. It's all the plant, you know. Nothing chemical is there, man. Natural. Respect, man. Huh? Guidance. We like it, you know. Yeah, man. For real. Ah, the boys there, just only greeting them, man. The boys what in Germany there, you know, I greet them. So I just want to tell them, you know, our home is, you know, now it's getting sweet. Everybody come, you make our plan. Because here you belong, you know. Yeah, man, here is going to be visit. Somebody land, one day you'll be back home. So let everybody get here plan, you know. to do something at home here. And you know what to do. It's all about that. Mm-hmm. You just go and take our little money, what they take us. Come back home. We need our plans. That's all, man. You have to do what we African people in Babylon. Trust me. Because Babylon is not for us, you know. You don't need to stay there so long. And after you get in mistake. Biggest mistake, you know. Real men, Jano. Their mentality and our us is different quality. So let them God help them. They are my brothers then. Let them God help them. One day they think about home, they come back here. Amen. Give thanks for that. No, the mistake is the people who go there, they stay, they think they are land, you know, it's not their land. Those people I'm talking about, the mistake. Amen. So everybody have to plan, you know, to come back home. You know where home is. Yeah, man. I think it's better because it's not for us. Can never stay there. No. Yeah. Like, you know what you never see? You never see. So we always like to see that. Let them try to go. They will know what is Babylon. Yeah, man. Because they think he can just go to Babylon, you know. You just make that money and come like that. Oh, you do things like that and come. It's not easy. Babylon now is getting worse, you know. It has all come to back to Africa. We make our plan. I'm very sorry to say them that. Because maybe some of them, they think this man is mad. Everything is in Babylon. What is in Babylon? Babylon don't have nothing, brother. My brother, no, man. We have everything here, Africa. And there will be last long to hear. Yeah, man. Jano. Because one day Babylon must fall. Mm-hmm. Our brother said that, and they must. Mm-hmm. Maybe it's in the way. So before fall, then come and make your foundation to your home. You know? And if you know how it's fall, like you come back to your home and stay. Yeah, man, that I'm telling my brothers, man. So it's all a peace and love, you know, family. You know, guidance, you know. You don't just guide them, you know. And know again boy, where they came from, you know. But Babylon, Kaibo, you know, Babylon is not the place now where people have to stay. You can go to mission, you know, but to stay now. No, me don't want that. Me don't want that. But heal, Jami. Yeah. Give thanks.